Back to my channel. Today I decided that, I'm on my alt account right now, as you can see, and I have quite a bit of star coins racked up, and shillings, apparently. So I decided that I was going to, do a little bit of a shopping spree because this account's membership expires this month on the 22nd. So I decided, might as well just, you know, use the money now and just get some more clothes because, why not? It's gonna expire and, I don't know if I'm going to be getting paying it again, because I haven't been playing Star Stable as much other than going on for practices. So I don't know. We'll see. So yeah, I guess we're just gonna go on a little shopping spree. I think I'm gonna buy another pony because I think I have one pony. I think I have one pony. I feel like my desktop audio is really loud. But I don't think there's any ponies that I would love to get an English thoroughbred on this account, but, I did not mean to do that. But I don't think that, I think they're too expensive. So, and I've just decided that I was just gonna get clothes on this account. Let me actually go look at the horses and stuff and see if there's any other horse that I can get that's cheap. So yes, I'll be right back. Yeah, I just decided that I'm just gonna get another pony. So we're gonna go see what pony I wanna buy. And then we're going to buy that pony. This horse is gonna be so slow. Whoa. Can't even turn it fast enough. Fort Pinta. Yeah. But, okay, I'm gonna have to turn, my desktop audio down because it's very loud. Yes, if I saved a little more, I could get a Gotland pony, but I don't have the patience to save right now. What's over there? Oh, what's over here? I actually haven't looked. Because she's just in it. Oh, she has the teddy bears. They're so expensive. And for what? Like, they're literally halfway glitched. Why would I want to buy a halfway glitched, pony, or pet? Like, anyways, I really want to get the blue room, I think. Whoa, turn horse. A horse doesn't know. If you can tell, I'm not used to being this low of level, and my horses are always cared for, because I always buy stable care. So yeah, that too. I really like the blue roan. Put your head up. But I also like this guy. The only one I dislike is this one. And I also also like this one. I think I'm actually gonna go with this one. Because she's really cute. I really like the blue realm one though. I think this is a blue realm. I don't really know. Okay, I think I'm gonna go with the blue realm one. Because I don't think I actually have a blue realm on my main account. I don't think so. This is so hard. I think I'm gonna get a blue rune. I'm gonna get the blue rune. Okay. That one's cute too, though. Okay, you know what? I just need to pick it. Is it a dollar sign? And also, hopefully, this on the audio on here is a little better. Dollar shine, there's dollar shine, which could be dollar shade. I want to do big bird. He's all the way up here. Big bird. Okay, now we're gonna get some clothes. Why is this taking so long? There we go. Let's go get the little guy. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to renew the membership on this account because I don't use it. I got it for questing because I really, really, really have the urge to quest and then I never quest. So, yeah, sorry that was loud. I just don't use it anymore. So, no point of having it. This horse is super cute. Oh, whoa. This horse is super cute, but, you know, my style is not like this anymore at all. Like, I don't wear any of this anymore. Yeah, I probably shouldn't have gotten a horse since really just focused on the clothes, but we should be able to work with this. Hopefully I can find a hare. Oh, I can't even go to Dundle, can I? Oh no, there's some at the mall. I can't even go to the mall either, can I? I don't think I got far enough on this account to go to the mall. Oh, this, I didn't put boy drops on this horse. Whatever. Okay, wait, actually, I'm gonna go see if they're at the mall, and then I'll be right back. Okay, apparently I don't. But let me check something, and then I'll also be right back. Okay, so, I think I can do this. I went the wrong direction. Because I can buy things from here, so I think I might be able to go in the hair shop and purchase a hair that it's at the mall, but, I can, okay. So, I want to come get one of these, but they're really expensive. I might get a cheaper one, just so, because I mean, it's not like I'm gonna be on this account again, so I just wanna get like an actual full outfit, so I just wanted a cheaper one. So, I might just go ahead and get. Just stick with what I have. I might get a blonde one. Not that I'm blonde in real life, but it's cheap. So yeah, we get. And it just looks better in general. Yeah, it does. Tim as far as gonna be starting screen again. Okay. Now we have this many. They have the new things that are really cute. Yeah, but we're just gonna be limited to global. Okay, I'm not gonna get a like an actual full tack set because, you know, Miss Girl's broke. But okay, let's look at clothes first because I want to get some black pants. I might just have to stick with these. And then get some boots. I love these cowboy hats. So nice. Tops. I mean, feet. I think I have some boots I can use. Or some blue ones. Maybe I'll just use blue ones and black, and then I'll go with the blue, and then, because I can buy those with shillings, and then say, let me put the saddle back on, and then the bridle back on. Okay, say I'm buying those two, not the hat. Okay, I'm gonna keep the helmet on. And then go to saddle pads. Do they have the deep blue one I wanna get? No. Where's this one? Oh yeah, that one works. And then is there like a deep blue sweater? Or like a top I could get? It's this one. Okay. Now I'm just having a cost in general. Saddle pads. Okay, I can buy those with shillings. Okay. So I think I'm gonna buy the most expensive item with shillings. Yeah. 75. Yeah. And then we should be able to get the rest of it with star coins, right? Oh no, because I need. Do I really need the leg wraps? They're cute. The saddle pad so it really matches. Sorry if you can hear me moving around. I'm contemplating on what I'm getting. I guess we can go without leg wraps. Yeah. I don't have them all open, so we're just gonna go without leg wraps. So as this. It's a little cheaper. That's not going to be able to get me telegraphs. Okay. And then we can get leg wraps, they're just not going to be the leg wraps I wanted. Maybe we can get blue ones. No, we can't get blue ones, okay. Gray ones? No. Black ones? Black ones could work. We could find cheap black ones. No. Okay. Okay, well then I guess we're gonna have to go with these ones. Which, I mean, it's not bad. It's not what I would really, like, ideally want, but it's not bad. Okay. We have this, and this. Which is honestly more of an outfit that I would wear. I mean, not like an exact outfit, but more of an outfit. But I'm wearing a call for pickup. Oh, you can't call for pickup, I guess. In here. I'm gonna go back, call for pickup, and then. Is it because I bought stuff in there? I don't know. My problem now. But yeah, I think this outfit matches me a lot more. It's very cute. I really like this saddle pad, and it's like, I just really like this saddle pad. I'll have to get that on my main account. But yeah, this is a lot more of, like, my style. Not the pants, and not the polo. Normally I would be wearing a sweater and pants and white boots, but, yeah. Oh, we didn't look at gloves. And they're not the GED gloves. Gloves that are gonna be a price. There's these blue ones, but no gloves are probably better. Yeah. Okay, well then that's fine. The little bow. Yeah, I don't know why leg wraps, like, white leg wraps are always so expensive. But, it is what it is. This is going to be the final outfit, and going to be the, okay, that thing's really gonna bother me. I don't know how to get it off my screen either. Get off and get back on? No, okay, maybe if I go on my stable. And get off this horse and get onto another one. But while I'm doing that, yeah, I don't think that, yeah, it came off my screen. I don't think I'm gonna be renewing this account, but if I do, then I do. This should be posted tomorrow, being Friday the 12th. And yeah, hopefully the audio is a lot better. Because I just, yeah, I don't know why the last video was, like, audio was, like, so messed up. But it just, like, was. Well, but yes, that's going to be it for today's video. I need video suggestions for things to do, because this was just kind of like a random video. Like, it was just random because I didn't know what else to do. So if you had any, like, video suggestions, then you can leave them in the comments or whatever. But yeah, this was really fun spending my star points. And that's going to be all. I think I can just wave in here, right? Bye, everyone!